Go on, dude.
We're gonna need an air tomorrow.
Okay. Where are we going? Back up where we were. Back in there? Yeah, come on up and
off.
Clone from the old days. Do I need to get moving? No, I guess I don't. Yep. Yep. Yeah, and I, believe it or not, have been on a manure spreader many a time. Just never been on one that was drawn by horses. I've loaded manure spreaders too many times. An awful smelly job. For those who are wondering, no, the manure spreader wasn't actually a little bit of manure, or I wouldn't have been standing that close to it. But yes, that's the way it was done in the old days.